there, and I keep hearing things that makes me aware that it's better up here than it is down there. Yes, it's better up here than it is down there.
You're listening to New York Scumfog, exclusively in the mix with Kiss 100. just about coming to the end of tonight's show. Got to say many, many thanks there to Scumfog. Great mix. And he's definitely been turning out some really cool remixes recently. So definitely someone to look out for in 2002. Don't forget, if you've got any comments or feedback about the show, please email me at john.digweed@kiss100.com. Or if you want to leave a message on the message board, it's www.bedrock.org.uk. And go to the Kiss Friday Nights in the Mix section and leave any comments and feedback there. And if you want to listen online, wherever you are in the world, it's www.kiss100.com. I'll be back next Friday night for some more great music between midnight and 2, continuously in the mix. Until then, I'll leave you with Tayo with The Break Show.
You are listening to...
You're in tune to the Friday Night Mix with me, John Digweed, only here on Kiss 100 between midnight and 2. Had such a great response to the New Year's Eve set, which was played a couple of weeks ago. We're going to give you part 2 tonight. So for those of you who weren't listening, this is that New Year's Eve at the Melbourne Docks. It's Welcome 2002's party. Other DJs that night that were playing with me were Mark James, Sean Quinn, and of course, Casey Taylor. Hope you enjoy the next hour, which was recorded in Australia on New Year's Eve.